Hey, welcome to Open Book. We are starting a new series on character study. The first character we will study and learn from in the Bible is Elisha. The name Elisha means my God is salvation. Elisha is the successor of Elijah. His calling is very normal. In 1 Kings 19 verse 19, so Elijah went from there and found Elisha son of Shaphat. He was plowing with 12 yoke of oxen, and he himself was driving the 12 pair. Elijah went up to him and threw his cloak around him. Elisha is working, nothing spectacular. Driving the 12 pair of oxen, all he sees the whole day are a pair of butts in front of him, not the best view, and from time to time, poop from the oxen, not the best smell either. Do you feel like that in your day-to-day chores? Nothing but butts and poops. The heaven did not open. The field did not part like the Red Sea. Just an ordinary day, and Elisha was called. Your calling could be in the ordinary, in the mundane, in the ugly, in the dirty, and even in the smelly. The question is, are we ready when the time comes? Are we able to see the extraordinary in the ordinary? God give us new perspective in our daily work that we don't just see what it is, but what it could be. If you like this video, click on subscribe and share it with a friend. Thank you for watching.